Hi, I'm Dan with Proactive Pest Control, and we are here today inside of a customer's rental home. They have numerous rental properties, and they frequently call us. A lot of times it is for German roach infestations, which is what we're here dealing with today. They had a tenant that moved out and left behind a mess, and they now have a German roach infestation. So this is our first time in here, and we're here dealing with that. And I'm going to show you different types of things and signs that you look for to determine if you have a German roach infestation. So in this particular home, one of the most obvious things that we can see when we walk in is the German roaches crawling across the floor and on the walls and ceilings and everywhere. And I'm going to try to zoom in on one here so you can kind of see what they look like, and they are really fast. But that is a German roach right there. That's an adult German roach. And I'm gonna pan across over here. There's another one crawling across the wall. Let's see, there he is. So that's gonna be a German roach. And they are pretty quick. Not sure how clear that is in the video. These spots right here, this is another sign that you look for, kind of to gauge the level of the infestation and see how bad it is. So this is their fecal matter on the wall here. So you can see these spots and everything, and they were definitely very highly concentrated in this area. You can see that there's a hook here on the wall, so they probably had some sort of pitcher hanging up here. A lot of times the pitchers will, the German roaches will hide inside of the pictures behind the cardboard. So those are good areas to look. And here's a little baby German roach. You can see how tiny it is compared to the adults that we looked at a little while ago. So again, that's a sign that you look for with German roaches. When I walked into the home and walked into the kitchen area, there's also a very distinct smell that is associated with German roaches. It's really hard to describe, but it kind of smells like almost like berries in a way, I think, but it's a very distinct smell. Once you've been in a couple or few heavy German roach jobs, then you'll know the smell. As you know, as soon as you smell it, you'll know what it is. So one of the areas that German roaches like to hide out at, so if you're trying to determine if you have them and do an inspection, they like to hide out around edges and corners and above doors and stuff like that. So we're gonna look above this door here, and you can see an adult German roach there. And we're going to pan across, and you can see them hiding out up above in that area. So those are obviously signs that there is definitely a German roach problem here. Try to get that angle right on here so you can see those. But they are all along the top of the door there, and this is just one room and one small area that we're looking at. I have not made it into the kitchen yet, but I'm assuming that once we move the fridge out of the way and maybe the stove and the dishwasher and stuff like that, then we'll see pretty heavy activity. But these are some different types of things that you will see in a German roach infestation. Thank you.